Hello students, in this question we have to mention the protocol of polyester identification test. So we are using